Hey guys, what's up? Welcome sa another vlog. Official tayo guys, kapugi. Sure? Muntil. Tingnan natin guys kung may effect ba to sa mukha ko. Kasi yung mukha ko, tingnan nyo.
First, before?
Before? That's before. We'll see the after effects later guys. This is Diamond Peel, 500 pesos promo.
Promo rate only, it's 500, but supposed to be 1.5.
One five is 1.5 ko na to guys.
Diamond Peel.
Diamond Peel, so 500 na lang. Pero sabi nung babae, proseso dapat is facial first, then Diamond Peel. Pero lalarga na kasi ako.
Lalarga?
Lalarga na kasi ako mamaya guys, pabuhol na ako. So, diretso na, Diamond Peel, wala na arti-arti to. Later, makakita nyo kung may effect ba itong Diamond Peel. Kung sinong mga taga-Butuan dyan,
sir,
punta kayo dito. Okay? Yeah, picture ko ga. Ayun, nakafocus mo rin naman.
Ganun, hindi makaganagi-focus.
So, nasa first step lang tayo guys. Nilimas-limas niya ito yung mukha natin.
Nilimas.
So, it's very soothing. Kaka-relax. Sarap ipikit yung mga mata.
Sharing. Scrubbing.
And scrubbing.
Face scrubbing.
Ito lagi yan, lagi.
Wa pa gani, G-Dax, wa pa. Excited kay ka. Sige na, hindi na.
Okay guys.
Done with the facial scrub.
Done with the facial, first step, facial scrub. Pinupunasa na yung mukha ko ni ate.
Ni Madam Rose.
Ini ako dai, lemon peel dito na. Gahe na huning naong ganong. Ini mo dag. Intro ba?
Nahayag naman yung mga.
Wow. Scrub pa yan, scrub pa yan guys ha. Mas shiny na yung mukha ko. Okay guys, second step tayo. Smoothing of the honey.
Pila ka minute? Same 5 minutes.
Ba't parang mabaho yung honey dahil? Kaya pala, medyo masim-masim. So second step pala guys is nilagyan niya ng honey.
With apple cider.
With apple cider.
Apple cider, sorry.
Sorry guys, kasi naamoy ko yung asim eh. Kala ko ka, may mong ilok.
Kala mo na sa Dubai ka. Hey mo ma, unsa man ang imo ma? Kanang kuan na ma? Kanang facial?
Pwede, bisan siya ko, depende mo sa budget.
Budget?
DRF na naman mo.
Ang grabe ha. Palift.
Binubomba na.
Say feeling.
Ang binumba yung mukha ko.
Okay.
Yan guys, it's cuticles.
Cuticles.
So guys, tapos na yung second step natin. Babad na yung mukha ko. Babad sa tubig.
Need help. It's video.
Ha?
Yeah.
Ano yung tarong?
Saan ka eh?
Third step guys, babad na tayo. Para makuha itong honey at saka apple cider vinegar mixture. Anong porma ng mukha ko? Hi guys, at this point, inantay ko lang yung pagbababad itong honey tsaka apple cider vinegar sa face ko. Si Madam here.
Hi
guys! Diamond peel din siya guys. Yung tay mother, ano yung tawag?
RF.
RF. Anong meaning RF?
Ready?
RF para daw sa mga
matanda.
Yung nagsasag na yung mukha.
Meanwhile, nirecommend sa kanya.
Para magsasag na yung
mukha. Hindi pa daw magsag yung mukha niya. Char. Yung proseso ng lemon peel, magti-take ng 15 minutes.
Why your face looking white?
So, going to start now.
Kinukuha niya ng blackhead guys. Parang wakbak yun, no?
Isang
siya. Malamig siya.
So, he will have a lighter American skin. A very lighter African skin.
So, how it feel?
It's nice.
Guwapo na kasi mong mga vlog.
Process guys, may laser pa pala.
No pain, no gain.
No pain, no beauty.
Pain, no beauty.
Yeah, right Zach? No pain, no beauty Zach?
It's funny.
It's funny though.
Feel like
there's
no pain, so that means yes, no beauty.
There's no need for pain because it's already beauty.
Then why'd you say no pain, no beauty, huh?
It only applies to you. So Zach, you find the difference now in my face?
Yeah. Is there any difference?
It's just normal.
OMG.
OMG.
Nahinda na ba yan?
No?
Nahinda yun now.
Mawa? Kung kano na yun ay mumura, dito ko Pakistan eh.
Oh, mahina yung Jericho.
Crushing, nice. So, tapos na yung diamond machine. vitamin E daw nilagay sa mukha ko guys. Pampaganda ng skin.
Vitamin E moisturizer.
It's gonna moisturize your skin. What do you think, Zeke? Am I gonna be handsome, Zeke?
In a million years, that's just your wish and your dream.
Here's the last one, guys. The laser.
Why you make a video in your home?
Zach, you're making noise. Okay, guys, this is the last step. So, this is the laser, and it's gonna close the pores and kills the bacteria in my face.
Really?
Yes, Zach. That's the truth, Zach. I'm not lying.
Wow.
Are you not believing, Zach?
He doesn't believe in any word you say.
Hey, Zach, are you not believing?
You don't believe in Zach? So how's Tito's face now, Zach? Are there any changes of Tito's face?
In the house.
Feel like there's a feel warm a little bit because of the laser. Making a sound, Zach, the laser.
Oh, it's just the
okay, guys, this laser procedure takes 2 minutes. I feel like there's a small touch of electricity is going to my face.
Wow.
It's done.
So it's done?
So Zeke, did you find the beauty in my face now?
I don't see anything.
Are you sure? Take a look. Closer look, please.
Crazy.
I don't see anything.
Do you find any resemblance of Jericho Rosales?
Nothing.
It's done? Thank you,
so
Ate.
You say so.
So guys, I really enjoyed this Tiamun peel. I'm not sure kung may kaibahan ba before and after.
Like
thank you so much guys for watching. Zeke, our guest
no
vlogger. Zach, where is Zach? Say bye to the vlog.
She's too shy.
Bye. Madam, bye-bye.
Bye.
Thank you so much guys. Till next time. Bye-bye.